Hare Krishna. Death is meant to point to enlightenment, not be a plot point in entertainment. Death is something which we all will have to undergo sooner or later. But unfortunately, we often don't think about death. Instead, we just deny death and live on as if we are never going to die. Now, of course, we are not blind to death entirely, in the sense that death happens to people all around us. And not only that, we often encounter death in our movies, in our novels, in the media around us. However, in such encounters with death, in the entertainment world, death simply becomes a plot point, a twist for the plot to move onwards. So it does not register in its immediacy on us. We think of death as something that is going to happen to others, but not to us. And in that way, we continue to live in a ignorance is blissful mood, where we go on through life, moving with every passing day, indeed every passing moment toward death. So, what is the point of thinking of death, somebody may ask? Because after all, we are going to die. And thinking about death will only make us more morose and pessimistic and depressed. No, not necessarily. The very desperate attempt to deny death that we often have indicates that death is unnatural. We don't want to die, yet the world forces us to die. This incompatibility suggests that maybe we don't belong to this world. Maybe there is an aspect to us which is indestructible, and that is who we essentially are. And maybe that is what we are meant to realize. So we are misidentifying with our physical shell, with our material body, and trying to deny its ephemerality. But instead of that, if we learn to direct ourselves towards a spiritual exploration, then we can learn thereby. Adhyatma jnana nityatvam tattva jnanartha darshanam etat jnanam iti proktam ajnanam yadato anyatha. Krishna says in the Bhagavad-Gita, spiritual knowledge is eternal. And therefore, one should seek for that which is real and eternal. These are the characteristics of knowledge, Krishna says in 13.12. And before that, in 13.9, he says that we can confront death unflinchingly. Janma mrityu jara vyadhi dukkha doshanu darshanam. That birth, death, old age and disease, these are severe problems in material existence. And if we can confront them unflinchingly, then we can progress in our lives to look for what is real, what is eternal, what lasts, what counts. And this journey can take us towards enlightenment, towards realizing and relishing our eternality. So death, with its destructiveness, irreversibleness, fearfulness, is meant to jolt us out of our complacency and meant to point us towards enlightenment. Become enlightened. And instead of trivializing death by reducing it to a plot point within entertainment, we can contemplate death seriously and use it as impetus for propelling us on our spiritual journey. Thank you. Hare Krishna.